It's Friday morning. I've got me Weetabix. No, it's not sponsored. Players. Oh, there it is. Bye.
Wow. Okay.
This is now the most autistic video.
I probably needed so many fucking fender railings.
The rear's good though.
The front is actually lower than the rear.
How?
What, is it just because of the arch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just follow the body line.
Bags though.
What's that name? Bags though. Shit micro that you saw earlier, in his old one it was like caged and everything off. There was no space.
Yeah, and then I fixed it on the side with
it.
Oh, what is the frame rate?
Probably get up, brand stereo, and come in. They would
I don't know, as in show car and
it's a video, mate.
Going back to the pod.
Yeah.
It's the best of the pod.
So loud.
No! No!
Hello?
Nice.
That would have been.
MX5 though, long chumps though. Now then guys, back on road again? We're on his way to players now. Shit's gone down apparently. Kyle did a something last night. I went over some capsize and fucked my car up, but my car's fine. It just fucking died for a sec. Came back to life. Kyle went a different way. And he's called me this morning saying he's done his sumping. So that's what we're figuring out now, I think.
Yeah, that's not good. I just saw it drip a minute ago. There it is. Fuck me, man. Fuck, man. That's so bad. Some interesting stuff here then, isn't there? Dutch Mic 2 on VSKX. There's Kyle.
That photo down there. Just like, as you come into the car park sort of thing.
How did you manage?
Just drove over him. Oh! Oh shit! Oh my god!
This was last night.
Was he just reversing into different spots? Is that?
Yeah, it was, because I remembered how I parked and then I stopped here.
How come you're up there now then?
Because I drove it this morning.
Oh shit, yeah.
That's how we realised.
Yeah, yeah. I just physically watched it drip oil out. It's not fast, it's not as fast as the Passat, I'll give you that.
No, because there's nothing left in it.
But it did drip.
Yeah, it's all gone. It dripped out all over the fucking floor or whatever it is. So they just went to the garage and back, and now we started up, so I was like, it's really bad. So I think you're going to be my chauffeur to players, if that's all right with you.
Yeah, that's okay.
How do you feel?
No. Yeah, really wish I'd have kept mine, but... Right, little kids in the way. Yeah, really good.
Oh, I know.
I quite like that as well, to be fair. I'm a sucker for paint marked wheels now. I don't know why, I just am.
I think I'm doing my face is same colour.
What, white?
It's like a white silver though, isn't it?
Yeah, don't know. Look at this.
But they're not white, it's like an off-white, isn't it? This 16 valve Ali's gonna be all fit, I think.
Oh.
Alright, thank you.
Rips. Yeah, it will be here tomorrow, yeah.
This is sick. That's really good. Really, really good.
What? That's not a can. This is held up by a can. I assume it's to show how light it is. That's incredible. That's impressive.
Look
at the
seats.
More seats in that as well.
Have you seen the Seneca?
Rolex Seneca. This is like when you have too much money and an 886. Wow. But it's got brown leather knob and brown leather steering wheel as well. BBSX Rolex.
Yeah, I think so.
What the fuck is that noise?
It's a track, so it's
a trailer. I found the double final boss and cube.
You probably can't hear me, but if you can, I rate the Equipo ones on that. Very nice, although talking would have been nice, but very cool still.
That's a fucking weldy. Yeah, that's it.
It's done pretty well.
Very snaz. It is just a bit of you on Car X, mate. I feel like the only difference is that you just use Car X one.
I think I have to.
Yeah. The perfect car exists. Look at the Mercedes trims on it. Fucking Sprinter. Oh, it's just gorgeous. And it's perfect inside as well. I don't think it gets better. I do not think it gets better. Yeah, no, it's that and the fitment and what it is, just and the interior is mint with a wood wheel. It's just everything I wanted. It's literally everything that I wanted out of that B4 that I bought. Like, that B4 that I bought would end up something looking like this eventually. But. Is it actually an American car with the Arizona plate? I wonder.
He said it was German, didn't he?
It's German
guys around it.
Oh, okay.
Actually, you can tell. I'll
look at my car.
Oh god, here we go.
In case it's Euro.
Ah.
Yeah, if you're ever confused about that, literally just look at the clock to if it's in kilometres or miles.
I wish my B4 was a shit.
The interior, I really, really like the seats.
Yeah, they're beautiful, aren't they? There's an Aston there, but I'm worried about that. Drifting is good enough. You can't really see it, but really faint yellow tin, and then everything inside really nice. Yeah, sweet.
Very good.
A genuine Toyota Arista, I'm pretty sure this is an actual Arista.
Then yeah, I'm
pretty sure this is an interesting shit section.
Then
that is,
it's in a public car park, yeah.
Everything here is really, really, really good. There you go. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, you had it.
I wonder what wheels are on it. They're reps. That's the update.
Hell no.
There you go.
Yeah, it's your thing,
Yeah,
I'll let you know.
Bye, love you. Yeah, I didn't know these came on the car from
back now. Yeah, the factory
cool.
Wheels.
I didn't know that. That makes
trust me, Dan's been telling me all about how he wanted to do this since he bought the car,
yeah.
And shit like that. And
well, yeah, it makes sense. That's calibrated.
I think it matches. It matches all the rest of the gold on it.
No, it's the Brembo stick.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Used to bring this to Barry Mix before it on fucking anything.
Yeah, yeah. I swear he had like Serbs on it or some shit like that.
Nice. It was on the LM.
It had.
Not long after got it.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That long ago, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, his front bumpers.
Yes. Yeah, right up close picture.
It is literally just
The old, those BS, whatever they were, they had on, I didn't really fuck with them, because they were tucking a bit, but with the fucking arch to lip on that, it's perfect.
Oh, yeah.
And that's static as well. The fact that that's static, like, makes me fucking giggle. I wanted to see this. This is Dutch.
Dutch is it? Oh, yeah,
Dutch. Yeah.
That's
Brian
Rod.
Oh, yeah. So it might have been an import to the Netherlands.
Yeah, I'd imagine so.
Yeah.
No, I'm thinking of the...
It's actually an Esprit Turbo as well, which is amazing.
Yeah. You were the cool starting badges. Oh, great guts.
Yeah, got one. Pan roof. Pan roof.
Kyle Butler,
it actually is.
Okay.
If it had Masters on it, it'd be just Kyle.
Oh,
we're like, oh, Kyle, you're here. What is it? Fiesta 205 and
Belgium,
Vauxhall Corsa, but it's a Nova. Yeah.
Yeah. No, it's a Corsa. It's a Corsa. It looks like a Nova, but it's a Corsa.
Yeah.
It's Opel.
Okay. Masters. Hard. Oh. Ah, are they like Autostrada Moderna things?
Oh.
And then they're Tremonts on that. Yeah, no, the Tremonts go through. I wanted Tremonts for my car. But they're very expensive. And then small wheels. Yeah, this is a retro ride. This has to be, like, hands down what the UK car scene should do with their time. Like, shit that no one else in any other country modifies and then just put it on cool wheels.
That's...
Oh, yeah. They're like hexagon. I mean, I fuck with the fitment, kind of. Little tuck. That's cool. Oh, what?
It's like a Carhartt jacket.
Oh, yeah.
I think, well, it's not suede than anything. It's like a Carhartt colour.
With the cream seats. Don't say that, it's a push-up.
Yeah, I know, not the interior kind of.
Yeah, no, the, yeah.
And it's Belgian, so mate, you're giving it.
Yeah. Oh shit, it is Belgium. Yeah. I fuck with it. Are these all Belgian cars?
Yeah, they're all Belgian.
Yeah. This is good as well. Simple shit.
Yeah.
Simple shit. And then the classic, just tuck the rear and then get as close to arch to lip as possible on the front.
That classic old BMW thing of, do you have rake?
What doing? Drifting. A bit loud.
You have a quick lop up there?
Yeah. What, that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks shit, but it's an E92 drift car.
Yeah, with the V8, so.
Yeah. What doing down there? Yeah, it doesn't go very far. Like, if I pan to you, I can still see your shoulders and everything. Bike engines. There he goes, scraping his back bump. Do you know what that sounded like? It sounds exactly like when I was driving that Passat and that front splitter on it. I wanted to highlight this. I just really appreciate this because it's static.
Well, yeah, static.
Static in the UK, you don't get better than this. This is like the only like true static UK car, I'd probably say. There's probably a couple more, like the
Bernice and Painters.
Mikey's JZX over there. But
oh yeah.
Called Mark II. Yeah, no, he did, yeah. Static club? Oh.
I don't know if that was as static.
Why is it all the true static UK builds are ISs?
And they're all like painted bright colours.
Yeah, they were all like matchy, weren't they?
spent the band on drink before I ate. I need a ass whip. My closet like a fucking club store. I need a cash
register. That was rub. Oh no, that was scrape. That's just kit. It's kit low.
Yeah.
I've been asked it a lot.
It's your bags,
I've had a few.
Look at this, I'm getting the action shot of the actual shot.
And if you say, oh, I can't afford a cat.
This is how Belgians do it. That's static. And this is air. Also, that's air. But you can tuck. It's fucking tucking heavy. The fact that this is static has made me sort of appreciate it a bit more. Yeah. And got, is it E55s? BBS, the other side. Brilliant. I prefer the Porsche. Prefer the Porsh wheels.
And then got back in the wind was just like gone. Like it was in itself properly.
Fair. Fucking focus, bitch. They're not anal beads. My car getting an after movie is crazy. Oh, like a shoot, video shoot is crazy. Yeah, the car doesn't deserve it. Yeah. That fucking, the front camber needs to match, man. That's fucking awful. Look at these seats. Jumbuck doing its purpose. Oof. It will get in show tomorrow. It will get in show tomorrow. I'm manifesting it. Look at this ginger streak of piss.
He's big in the game though, Mr. Mark's in media. To him as well, that's great.
I want you to know that it's really zoomed in, and I didn't mean for it to be, but it is. Look at that gingerhead knobs. What doing? And that's it. Players is done. Today's Monday. I didn't film anything that Sunday, as the video will probably say. Which fucking sucks because I just forgot and I was caught up with everything. Everyone was saying hi, everyone was checking out the car. Not many people. People just walked past it really, but the people who knew we were checking out the car. And fucking good night, and I'm being overtaken. And I'm doing 50 in a 50 zone, because it's fucking average speed, fuck's sake. And there he goes. Sin a bit knob cheesies, fuck off. Oh, I also forgot to mention, as I sit here at 70 now. Whoa, wait, hang on a minute. Can you see that? Can you see the fucking moon? Oh no, anyway. Oh fuck, it's 50 again. Fuck this fucking motorway. Why is it 50? Again, I've just come out of a 50. I did want to mention, on the way back, I was having exhaust issues. Exhaust used to sit lower and lower. And I think this weekend has been the final straw. Sparking on the cat's eyes and shit. It's just got lower and lower. And then Kyle's fucking hotel entrance where he did his sump in has fucking dragged my exhaust lower. And we ended up putting it in the air this morning, and the hanger is basically disconnected from the bottom of the exhaust. Just thought I'd add this into the end of the video if anyone really cares about my car, which not many people do, but yep, there you go, hit the exhaust. just a little bash, that's flat road as well. And prove that I've done the fucking miles, what does that say? 741.6 miles this trip, and it's fucking bouncing its fucking arse off the ground. Drive your fucking low cars. I've just, oh my god, for the second time, and I really mean it this time, Sin of it, dickheads.